नमस्कार खुशरू बिटिया, आई एम डॉक्टर प्रमिला काजला, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजियोलॉजी एंड बायोकेमिस्ट्री, फैकल्टी ऑफ होम्योपैथिक साइंस फ्रॉम ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी। टुडे अवर टॉपिक इज सोमेटोमोटर सिस्टम। सोमेटोमोटर सिस्टम और मोटर एक्टिविटीज ऑफ बॉडी। मोटर एक्टिविटीज ऑफ बॉडी डिपेंड अपॉन डिफरेंट ग्रुप ऑफ टिश्यू ऑफ बॉडी। मोटर एक्टिविटीज आर डिवाइडेड इंटू टू टाइप्स, एक्टिविटी ऑफ स्केलेटन मसल विच आर इन्वॉल्व इन पोस्चर एंड मूवमेंट, activity of smooth muscles, cardiac muscles and other tissue which are involved in functions of various visceral organs. Activity of skeleton muscle, that is voluntary functions, are controlled by somatomotor system which is constituted by somatic motor nerve fibers. Activity of tissues or visceral organ involuntary functions are controlled by visceral or autonomic nervous system which is constituted by sympathetic and parasympathetic system. Somatomotor system. Movement of body depend upon different group of skeletal muscles. Various type of movement or motor activities brought about by these muscles are execution of smooth, precise and accurate voluntary movement, coordination of movement responsible for skilled activities, coordination of movement responsible for the maintenance of posture and equilibrium. Anesthesia, loss of all sensation. Hyperesthesia means increased sensitivity to sensory stimuli. Hyperesthesia means reduction in sensitivity to stimuli. Hemiesthesia means loss of all sensation in one side of body. Paresthesia means abnormal sensations such as tingling, burning, pricking and numbness. Hemiparesthesia means abnormal sensation in one side of body. Dissociated anesthesia means loss of some sensation while other sensation are intact. General anesthesia, loss of all sensation with loss of consciousness produced by anesthetic agent. Local anesthesia means loss of sensation in restricted area of body. Spinal anesthesia means loss of sensation due to spinal cord lesion or anesthetic agent injected beneath the covering of spinal cord. Tactile anesthesia means loss of tactile sensation. Tactile hyperesthesia means increased sensitivity to tactile stimuli. Analgesia means loss of pain sensation. Hyperalgesia means increased sensitivity to pain stimulus. Paralgesia means abnormal pain sensation. Thermoanesthesia or thermanalgesia means loss of thermal sensation. Palynesthesia means loss of sensation of vibration. Asteropnosis means loss of ability to recognize non-object with closed eye due to loss of cutaneous sensation. Illusion means mental depression due to misinterpretation of a sensory stimulus. Hallucination means feeling of a sensation without any stimulus. Coordination and control of movement initiated by cerebral cortex depend upon two factors: feedback signal from proprioceptors in muscle and other sensory receptors, interaction of other parts of brain such as brainstem, cerebellum, basal ganglia. Thus, the motor system includes spinal cord and its nerve, cranial nerve, brainstem, and cerebral cortex. Cerebellum and basal ganglia. Neuronal circuits between these parts of nervous system which are responsible for motor activities are called the motor pathways. Classification of motor pathways given in later part of this chapter because of knowledge of role of different part of nervous system is essential to understand the classification of motor pathways. Cerebral cortex. Cortical area concerned with origin of motor signal are the primary motor area, premotor and supplementary motor area in frontal lobe and sensory area in parietal lobe. Cortical areas send their output signal to spinal cord via corticospinal tract and to brainstem via corticobulbar tract. About 30% of fiber forming corticospinal and corticobulbar tract take their origin from primary and supplementary motor cortex, 30% from premotor area and remaining 40% from parietal lobe, particularly from somatosensory area. Cerebellum. Cerebellum play an important role in planning, programming, and integrating the skilled voluntary movement. It is also concerned with the maintenance of muscle tone, postural equilibrium. Cerebellum receive impulse from proprioceptor of muscle, vestibular apparatus, cerebral cortex, brainstem, and basal ganglia. It interrupt these impulses and send signal to motor cortex, reticular formation, and nuclei of brainstem. Basal ganglia. Basal ganglia play an important role in coordination of skill movement, regulation of autonomic associated movement, and control of muscle tone by sending output signal to motor cortex, reticular formation, and spinal cord. Classification of motor pathways. There are two methods to classify the motor pathways. In the first method of classification, motor pathways are divided into pyramidal and extrapyramidal tract. In the second method, motor pathways are classified into lateral and medial system. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. I hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, please mention in comment box. I will resolve it. Thank you.